of the best events of the year, and we just come out here. The whole team will be here this weekend, and we'll just come out here to come and play. Eh? Have lots of fun. That's the name of the game, and if we do well, that's a bonus.
We wanted to keep fresh and to the forefront of bike races in the country. There's many bike races out there, and not that we need to be the best or the first place or whatever, but we just want to give the guys the best experience that we can offer. And the 60 kilometer has slowed down a little bit. I think there's a little bit more climbing. The direction that we've made it go in, it helps with the flow, and we feel that the signal track that it's brought in increases significantly compared to the amount of climbing that they've now had to do. So today we've got a little bit of heat and it's quite dry, so it might affect the guys a bit, but we're hoping that the routes will be up to everyone's standard that they've expected from us over the last couple of years. There are farmers out there that have committed the last month to building track, to providing labour, to providing materials of their own cost, and they do it without batting an eyelid. It's such a pleasure to be able to say, get on with it, because you can trust that it'll be done properly. And literally we go follow up a couple of weeks later on our bicycles and we go and ride it and it's done properly. And I think that just shows the nature of this district that we live in and how fortunate we are. It caters kind of for every type of rider. It'll give the front guys a bit of a challenge. It'll also give those back markers the opportunity to complete a course and still feel good about themselves.
A new course here at Eston, the first time that they've really changed it like that. It was wonderful. I mean, they added some really fast flowing single tracks that really tested the riders, and I mean, even some of the top guys, Rourke had a spill, I had a spill, and a really fast super race, and the changes they made it really, really worthwhile. I wouldn't miss it for anything, and best man won on the day. Congrats to Rourke, he rode a really, really super race. You know, everyone worked well together, and congrats to Brendan, he rode well too. Yeah, happy to have third.
First time on the new course, and we had a great event, and the course the guys have put together is something special. And honestly, some of the best trails I've ridden in the country, so thanks to the guys from MP Events for putting it together.